Hi, welcome to MooMooMath. Today we're going to look at what a right triangle is. Well, a right triangle is very simple. A right angle has to be one of the three angles in the triangle. And a right angle always measures 90 degrees. Because remember, a triangle adds up to 180. So half of that is at one of the angles. So in this triangle, we have this little symbol, and that means it's a right angle or 90 degrees. That means these other two smaller angles add up to the other 90 degrees. So if this angle is 40, this angle must be 50. They're called complementary angles. So this angle is 90. Okay, let's look at this one. Okay, we can see the symbol here, so that means this one is 90. And let's say that this one is 45. Think for a second, what would the other angle be? Well, these two smaller acute angles add to 90, therefore this one must be 45. So this is actually an isosceles triangle, and it's also a right triangle. So we can classify it based on its angles, which this is a right angle, or right triangle, and we can also classify it by its side. And since two of the angles are the same, two of the sides are the same, so it's isosceles also. So what are the rules for a right triangle? It's really simple. You just have to have one right angle. So, and a right angle is 90 degrees. So as long as you have one angle that's 90 degrees, you know it's a right triangle. Hope this video was helpful.